My name is Rob Clements, and I'm asking for your vote to serve 4 more years in the Nebraska legislature. As a banker and small business owner, I know how to balance the budget, and I know the value of a dollar. I'm a numbers guy, and that's what we need to cut property taxes, hold down state spending, and promote economic opportunity. I have the experience to get the job done. On the Appropriations Committee, I helped balance the state budget without raising taxes, and I voted for property tax relief. I worked hard to pass budget language to prevent Title X tax dollars from funding abortion providers. I also supported investing in corrections to keep the public safe and keep dangerous felons behind bars. I'm working every day on behalf of the families, small businesses, and farmers of Cass, Sarpy, and Odo counties. You can count on me to stand by my principles and defend the values I share. That's why I'm asking for your vote May 15th.